In this video, we have to find on prime p for which 2p power 4 minus p squared plus 16 is a perfect square. So if we take p greater than 3, then p can be equal to 3k plus 1 or 3k plus 2. P cannot be equal to 3k because p is prime, and p square will be 3k plus 1 square or 3k plus 2 square, and it is p square is equal to 3k square is 9k square plus 2 into 3k into 1 is 6k plus 1 square is 1, or 3k square is 9k square plus 2 into 3k into 2 is 12k plus 2 square is 4, and 4 is 3 plus 1, and it is p square is equal to, and this is multiple of 3, so we can write this as 3 times sum m1 plus 1, or this is also multiple of 3, so we can write this as 3 times sum m2 plus 1. So we get p square is equal to 3 times sum m plus 1, and we have 2p power 4 minus p square plus 16, and it is 2 times, and p power 4 is p square square, so it will be in the form of 3 times sum m1 plus 1 minus p square will be in the form of 3 times sum m2 plus 1 plus 16, and it is 6 m1 plus 2 minus 3 m2 minus 1 plus, and 16 is 15 plus 1, and 1 will get cancelled, and 6m1 is multiple of 3, 3m2 is multiple of 3, and 15 is also multiple of 3, so we can write this as 3 times sum m and plus 2, and we know that a square of any number will be either in the form of 3m or 3m plus 1. Here, if the number is 3k, then 3k square will be 9k square, that is in the form of 3m. If the number is 3k plus 1, then 3k plus 1 square will be 9k square plus 6k plus 1, and it is in the form of 3m plus 1. And if the number is 3k plus 2, then 3k plus 2 square is 9k square plus 12k plus 4 is 3 plus 1, and it is in the form of 3m plus 1. So 3m plus 2 cannot be perfect square, and we are solving for p greater than 3. So we have two prime number left, p is equal to 2 and p is equal to 3. So for p is equal to 2, 2p power 4 minus p square plus 16, it will be 2 times 2 power 4 minus 2 square plus 16, and it is 2 times 2 power 4 is 16 minus 4 plus 16, and it is 32 minus 4 plus 16, and it is 28 plus 16, that is 44. And 44 is not a perfect square. And for p is equal to 3, 2p power 4 minus p square plus 16, it will become 2 times 3 power 4 minus 3 square plus 16, and it is 2 times 3 power 4 is 81 minus 9 plus 16, and it is 162 minus 9 plus 16, and 162 minus 9 is 153 plus 16 is 169, and 169 is 13 square, so it is a perfect square. That means p is equal to 3 is one solution of this question.